Every game has its offensive stars, and in this one, he arguably shined the brightest. He's our top player of the game.
Well, he blasted a couple of balls over the wall in this one, really put the guys on his back, and carried him to the victory.